Good morning. It's Wednesday, April 3rd, 2019. I'm Russell, and this is Rocky Road Devotions, a few minutes of help for today's journey. Our devotion today is entitled, Getting to the Next Level, and our scripture is Luke chapter 9. When the apostles returned, they told Jesus everything they had done. Then he slipped quietly away with them toward the town of Bethsaida. But the crowds found out where he was going, and they followed him. He welcomed them and taught them about the kingdom of God, and he healed those who were sick. Late in the afternoon, the 12 disciples came to him and said, "Send the crowds away to the nearby villages and farms so they can find food and lodging for the night. There's nothing to eat here in this remote place." But Jesus said, "You feed them." "But we have only 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish, they answered. "Or are you expecting us to go and buy enough food for this whole crowd?" For there were about 5,000 men there. Jesus replied, "Tell them to sit down in groups of about 50 each." So the people all sat down. Jesus took the 5 loaves and the 2 fish, looked up toward heaven, and blessed them. Then, breaking the loaves into pieces, he kept giving the bread and fish to the disciples so they could distribute it to the people. They all ate as much as they wanted, and afterward the disciples picked up 12 baskets of leftovers. No matter what else you do with this account, how Jesus did that thing of multiplying the bread, or dwelling on the people just following Jesus for a meal, or how stunned the disciples were, there's one thing you cannot afford to lay aside. God's ways are higher than ours. That said, we shouldn't miss how at the same time Jesus was feeding hungry people in a miraculous way, he was also teaching the disciples where the next level of following in his steps would take them. To the disciples' credit, they cared for the crowds that followed. They brought the obvious problem to Jesus that night was approaching and there was no food. Can't you just hear it? Peter, ever the first to speak, lays out for Jesus just what to do. "Make these people take a little responsibility. Send them away now so they can find food in the village." And Jesus dumps it right back on the disciples' shoulders. "No, big fella, you feed them." Still on the lower level, Peter's groping for a practical way to make food appear. Should we empty the treasury for 5,000 Happy Meals? Enter the miracle. Someone once pointed out that every miracle in Scripture came with a problem. Problems, threats, doctor's reports, bottom lines, it's the shortages and crises of life that drive our desperation to the limit. When we get in trouble, it's typically the time we step up our prayer life. When trouble comes knocking, we want to pretend we didn't hear anything. But often what comes to our doorstep, dressed up like a problem, is God calling us to the next level of serving. The curious people who had no food got fed, but the disciples got schooled at the same time. His ways may be higher than ours, but the heart of God wants nothing more than for His ways to become our ways. And without question, there are enough problems in our world that God is using to call us to step up to our game. You feed them. For you today, whatever step you've camped on in serving God, don't forget to look up. The next level beckons. You chew on that as you hit the rocky road. Have a blessed day.